Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Hi Sagittarius fire sign. Today I'm going to do a complete love reading. This is general, may or may not resonate to everyone, so take what resonates and leave the rest. If you like my content, please do like the video guys, then it will reach more people, and thank you so much for supporting. If anyone wants a personal reading, comment me in comment box and it will start. First we will see the recent past and present in your love life. Sagittarius, fire sign, sun, moon, Titan, and Venus. So recent past, present, under the deck two of swords. Okay. In recent past, definitely this connection was stuck. You both were stuck, the hanged man and king of swords. There was less communication between both of you guys, or no communication. You both were thought about new beginning, but it didn't happen in recent past because you both were totally stuck, the hangman energy. Here one person is deeply thinking and one person is very, very logical, king of swords energy. So this person is not expressing their feelings in past and present also. But in recent past, I am seeing less communication and you both were stuck and you both were thought about new beginning, but it didn't happen. Present, Knight of Swords, the Fool, and Six of Wands under the deck Two of Swords. So one person need to take action, or you both need to take action. At the same time, you both need to take decision also, because Two of Swords, not able to make a decision. Knight of Swords means taking action and communication. The Fool is all about new beginning, and Six of Wands is all about success in this relationship. And you both want to label this relationship. Maybe lots of you both are in this relationship for years, but now you both want to marry, or you both want to give label to this relationship. I'm seeing new beginnings here, but communication is the key and taking action is the key, and Six of Wands is all about success. So let's see your person current feelings and the true intentions. Some of you are dealing with Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, air energy. So your person current feelings and your person intentions under the deck Eight of Swords. See, your person is feeling stuck. And for some third party involved here, in the form of family for lots of you. And your person right now thinking about their career also. They have some issues in their career right now, what I'm getting here. But regarding this relationship, why they are feeling stuck, because they are thinking about the past a lot. At the same time, the third party, But I'm seeing communication page of cups. They want to say sorry, or they want to give some clarity to you through communication. But your person is also not happy because their intentions 10 of cups with 5 of swords. So they are feeling unhappy because they are giving importance to their family. They are not giving importance to you. So they are feeling unhappy. They are feeling sad here. 8 of swords. So let's clarify 5 of swords here. Yeah, right now they want to focus on their career. So let's see your person next action, then we'll get more clarity. Some of you are dealing with Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, it's fine. See, I told you, right now they are not in a position to take action. They're thinking about the past. They're still carrying the past baggage. And 10 of swords and the devil. Your person is obsessively thinking about you, for sure, the devil. But yes, they will come towards you, but it will take time. Knight of wheels means very, very slow moving energy. They're wishing for this connection, but right now they are not taking immediate action. So that's why they want to say something to you, like you should wait for me, like they will explain their situation to you. So they are not in the position to take action. And the devil, yes, they are obsessively thinking about you. So let's see your current feelings, Sagittarius. Some of you are dealing with Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio, water sign. Queen of Wheels, the Tower, and Six of Swords, and Eight of Cups under the deck. Sagittarius, you are going through a Tower moment. One time you want to be in this relationship, but right now, majority of you want to walk away from this relationship. You want peace. You don't want to wait for this person anymore. You're fed up with the behavior. You're fed up with the situation, whatever. But right now with Six of Swords and Eight of Cups, definitely you want to walk away. You are seeking clarity from within yourself. So definitely lots of you want to move forward in your life. You want to let go of your person. So let's see, what is the near future outcome of this relationship? Where this relationship is headed on. Four of Swords, Nine of Swords, and King of Wheels. See, I told you already, waiting game. Things not working right now. Four of Swords is all about healing. You both are overthinking, or one person is overthinking. The person who is overthinking here need to take rest, or need to take some break. Definitely need to take some space. Heal. Healing is very, very important. So yes, you both want this relationship, but right now you both need to wait. So let's see, let's clarify the outcome. Spying, seeking clarity, and thinking about each other and juggling. Some of you are dealing with Leo fire sign. And you, Sagittarius, you want to walk away here. And it's you overthinking what I'm getting here. So you need to heal yourself. So let's see, what is the advice for you regarding this relationship or situation? Knight of Cups with Eight of Wands. Wow, someone brand new is also coming towards you to offer their cup of love. I'm seeing lots of communication also. when you focus on yourself, you will attract new people into your life. I'm seeing communication from past person also. You have options, Sagittarius. So this is the reading for you guys. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like, and subscribe my channel. And click the bell icon. Then you will get all my video notifications. Thank you so much for watching and supporting me. Please do share, like, and subscribe. Thank you.